recognize one of the grandest ships that ever carried the British flag, the Mauritania, Queen of the Atlantic, for a quarter of a century, sad to relate, is consigned to the shipbreakers. One of the world's most historic vessels, sold as scrap, for 5% off her original cost. Her fittings and decorations are for auction, and presently she will leave Southampton forever, a hulk. Isn't this pathetic? It has its grimmer aspect also. Britain depends on her seaborne traffic for feeding her population, and 1.5 million tons of British shipping is still laid up in her home docks and rivers and is likely to meet the same fate. During the war, over 7 million tons were sunk in 4 years. Surely it is possible, for practical as well as sentimental reasons, to save the Mauritania as well as the Olympic from the scrap heap. Who knows but that we may need all our shipping in the near future? Is it too late to step in and preserve these ships from destruction?